Hi, everyone. I love to ride all sorts of different things, like bikes, skateboards, or even a surfboard in the water. Hey, guys, do you want to go for a ride?
Yeah!
Toodee, here's your surfboard.
All right!
Here's your bike, Foofa.
Yeah!
A scooter for Broby.
All right!
And a skateboard for you, Muno.
Oh, wow! Sweet!
Hey, Broby, I know a really fun trail we can take a ride on.
Okay, that sounds like fun.
Okay, follow me. Let's go.
Seeing you two here.
We're on a bike ride.
Yeah, it's really fun. Do you want to ride with us?
Why, I'd be delighted.
Okay.
I love to go on fun bike rides with my best friends by my side. I love to go on fun bike rides, going fast because
bikes are fun. Bikes are fun. Bikes. Let's go on.
Riding bikes is a fun adventure, but don't forget to wear your helmet. Bikes are fun!
My name is Ali. I like to dance.
Look!
Hey, ride this!
No, no, no. Ride this.
Ride, 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 ride.
Check it out. Ride this.
Hey, hey, ride this.
Ride this.
Ride this. Whoa!
Ride, 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 ride,
ride, ride.
No, no. Ride this.
Well, ride this.
Ride, 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 ride.
Bikes can skateboard really well. And it looks like he's trying to teach Muno how it's done.
What's wrong?
I just wanted to ride my skateboard, but I keep falling off!
Oh, let me show you a little bit about riding a skateboard.
All right!
You put your front foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now push off slowly and put both feet on top, and keep your balance.
Wow, I see! You put your front foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now push up slowly and put both feet on top, and keep your balance. Wow! Ouch, that hurts, it really, really hurts. I fell down onto the ground and ouch, it really hurts.
I know, it hurts. Really hurts, but that's okay, you're doing great. Learning takes some time. Let's try it together.
You put your front foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now push off slowly and put both feet on top.
Hey,
and keep your balance.
Hey, it's working.
You got it. Now follow me.
We're skating up and over.
Muno, you're getting really good at riding a skateboard.
Thanks for teaching me, Blex.
You know, my favorite place to skateboard is on a big ramp called a half pipe.
Oh, wow! I want to see you ride on a half pipe.
Okay, here we go.
Wow! Yahoo!
On a ramp, it is different. Don't try this until you get really good at riding a skateboard.
You put your back foot on the board. You put your back foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now step on slowly and put both feet on top, and keep your balance.
That's great!
We're skating up and over, skating all around. Up and over, all around on the ground. We love to skateboard.
Hooray! Great job, Muno!
Skateboarding is fun, but I love to roller skate too.
Roller skating.
Dance that you should always do. Buckle up, right then click, left then click, right then click, left then click. Do the buckle up, do the buckle up, buckle up, do the buckle up. Come on, right then click, left then click, right then click, left then click. Do the buckle up, do the buckle up. That was awesome! Hey everyone! The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Let's all take a ride down memory lane with Dean and Britta!
Get on our bicycles, take a ride down to the park.
Pedaling up and down the hills, birds sing and dogs they bark. And on our bicycle we ride so high, we are in the sky, watching clouds flow.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Oh, hey! I love to ride all types of things. But one of my favorite things to ride is my surfboard in the ocean. You know, Foofa's big brother named Foofa is a good surfer too. It looks like Toodee is going surfing with him.
Hi, Toodee. Did you come to go surfing?
Yeah, I love to ride on a surfboard. It's great.
Brilliant. Let's go out in the water. Flowing, it's time to go surfing. The waves are rolling in. Surf well.
Thanks!
Do you want to try surfing on the same board?
That sounds like fun! Let's go!
Alright!
Let's go surf!
Surfing today, sunny day. Into the water to play. Surfing today, sunny day. Into the water to play.
The sun is shining.
The breezes are blowing.
The sand is on the ground.
The water is cooling.
Once upon a time, my brother Goober and I were racing home from school. I wanted to win, so I took a shortcut down the alley I've never seen before. The alley was very dark, and next thing I knew, I was in a swamp and I couldn't find my bike. "Here, take this," said a friendly creature. With one big splash, he made a huge wave. I jumped on the surfboard and rode it all the way down the swamp. As I rode over the waterfall, a big bird grabbed me by the belt loop, and we flew together into the forest. While flying through the trees, the bird bonked its head on a tree branch. Bonk! And accidentally dropped me. Luckily, I fell into a soft pile of moss. "Where am I?" I wondered. Just then, I heard a voice. "You're sitting on top of my head." I was sitting on an enormous long-necked creature. "You mean a ride somewhere?" said the long-necked creature. "Sure, I'm trying to race my brother home, but I got lost." "Well, we better hurry," said the creature. After a short time, he screeched to a halt. "Here we are, just follow those boxes." I raced up the boxes higher and higher until I realized the dark shadow above my head was actually the underside of my bed. "Whoa, I made it!" I quickly got up and I ran to the front door. I saw my brother sitting on the front steps waiting for me. "How did you get here?" he asked. "And why is your bike in the pool?" We both had a laugh. The end.
Hot day sounds good for an ice cream. Got a quarter and nothing to do. I'm gonna hop on my bicycle and ride around. Listen for
time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today.
Yeah.
First, Foofa and Broby went on a bike ride together.
I know a special trail right ahead.
Then, Plex taught Muno how to skateboard.
Wow, Muno, you're getting really good at riding a skateboard.
And finally, we had fun singing with all my different friends.
Ride.
Today was an amazing day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Keep trying till it works.
We're skating up and over, all around. We love to skateboard.
Bikes are fun. Fun bike ride.
Let's go surf.
Had a great time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Gabba Gabba!
My mind,
I found love.
It looks like Broby has found a new friend.
Have fun and play all through the day.
You can be my friend, my friend.
We can have fun and play all through the day.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. We can be best friends, best friends. You know I love you, you know I love you.
Hey, Broby, do you want to go for a ride?
Sure.
Well, hold on tight.
Okay.
Yay.
Do you want to be my friend, my friend?
We can have fun and play all through the day.
You can be my friend, my friend.
We can have fun and play all through the day.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. Best friends, you know I love you, you know I love you.
Hey, look, there's Foofa and Toodee. Hi, guys.
Hey, Broby.
Wow, look, it's Broby.
Hey, Broby, don't go too high.
Okay, we'll go down.
We can be best friends, best friends. We'll never go away. Best friends, best friends. You know I love you, you know I love you.
That was fun!
I love you, Balloon!
I love you too, Broby! Yeah!
Best friends make us feel good! I love having best friends!
My name is Quincy. I like to dance.
Hello, everybody! I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show! Oh, look! It's starting! Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Let's go up, up, and away on balloons with the Postmarks!
Dancing to music is awesome!
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw an elephant. Yeah, I think elephants are cool. First, we draw the shape of the body. Next, we draw the legs and a little tail. Now, let's draw the head. There is something missing on our elephant. Oh yeah, the trunk. All elephants have a trunk. Now the elephant has a nice trunk. I wonder what an elephant can do with its trunk. Well, now I know. Well, thanks for helping me draw. See you later.
I love the way flowers smell. I think everyone should stop and smell the flowers.
Good morning. You sure have grown up big.
Thank you. It's because of all the sun and water.
I remember when I first planted you. You were just a small seed.
Nice is so nice. Being nice is how we show people we love them. We should be nice to everyone. It sounds like someone is sad.
Oh, yeah. Gooble, go cry somewhere else.
Toodee, you should be nice to Gooble. He is sad.
But he always cries.
Gooble is sad most of the time, but we should still be nice to him. We should be nice to everyone. Be nice to everyone, and they will be nice to you. Be nice to Gooble, and you will have a friend.
Yeah, I want to be nice to everyone too.
Be nice to little bugs.
Sisters named Busby and Baby Lumps. They love to play games and eat sandwiches. But most of all, they love to color fun things in their coloring books. One day they were having so much fun coloring that they began to laugh really loud. Then suddenly, the door opened with a bang. And standing there with a long beard and crazy mustache was Alfcore, the grumpy wizard. Alfcore said to the girls, "Don't you know? Wizards don't like it when people have fun. No more laughing and no more fun for you." Busby and Baby Lumps began to worry, but then they knew just what to do. The girls grabbed their crayons and started drawing on Alfcore with all different colors. Green on his shoes, blue and pink on his hat, and red and yellow on his robe. When Alfcore saw himself in the mirror, he loved his new colors and said,
"I like being bright and colorful," he told them. "I'm sorry I yelled at you. Go ahead and laugh as loud as you like, and have lots of fun."
Alfcore flew away with a fancy rainbow trailing behind him for the whole world to see. Busby and Baby Lumps learned that everyone can use a little color, even grumpy wizards.
The end.
Mm-hmm.
Foofa wants to play a game.
Hi, I'm Foofa, and I want to play a matching game. Let's find two things that look the same. This animal is white, and it has a colorful horn on its head. It's called a unicorn. Does this match the unicorn?
No.
You're right. This is a heart. Does this match the unicorn?
No.
You're right. It's a rainbow, not a unicorn. Does this animal match?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's right. They match. I love matching games.
Yo.
Hi.
Hello.
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today.
Okay. Okay.
Can you help me?
Yeah.
Can we dance?
Yeah.
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down. So much fun! Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Yo, Gabba.